What is good, guys? We are back in Red Dead Redemption 2, not online story mode. In the last one, we actually, actually, what's in this house over here? Wait, hold on. So we came here with, but Clyde and Davis was here. So we're gonna check it without Clyde and Davis. There has to be something. God, nothing. Damn, it's so bad. It's sad. That's sad. All right.
Okay,
Anyways,
girl.
we're gonna go to the Emmett Granger. Oh, they are still here, actually, over there. We're gonna go to Emmett Granger. That's what it said earlier. But anyways, in the last one, we actually got broken out of jail because said the guy was like, you know you're gonna hang, buddy, and then Dutch broke us out of jail, man. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool cutscene. I never knew was in the game. But anyways, we're going back to explore because right now we have to go to when we go to Dutch, we're gonna because remember Jack got kidnapped, so might as well just explore. We're gonna explore, do missions. You know what I mean? We want it for $425, so we have to stay armed at all times here. So that's what we're gonna do. So we're gonna go explore. We're gonna go west this time. We're going west right now. But yeah. Let's see what.
Hey, you there! Think you could help a lady out? My horse up and died on me, twisted my ankle something fierce. Think you could give me a ride?
Yeah, sure. Hop on.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Okay.
Thank you. You know Emerald Ranch? Mind taking me there?
Oh, no.
Sure.
Hey, we can't walk your horse back. Come on. What is the matter?